Everyone, listen. Underneath the lamplight, looking, you can see a world in a jar, and it belongs to me. I didn't spend a dollar, not a solitary buck. Acquired it with a jacket and a pocket full of luck. Rescued it from the grasp of a terrible corporation, and brought it to the freedom of this newfound nation. In suspended animation, watch the moss drift. Some say he's gross, but he brings quite a gift. Pulls CO2 from the water, absorbs it all, and gives birth to his daughter. Molecular structure, oxygen / O2. All the cool kids breathing in, so why don't you? A fish's eyes gleam as the moss starts to scream, casting angry words, shooting steam at the other team. Pin streak creature, a minuscule proportion. You take all my oxygen, this is extortion. Highway robbery, freeway theft. It's almost all gone, just a few moles left. Chill your surplus hoard, there's plenty more, says the fish to the sea floor. You want a civil war? In an illusion of loss, who's the boss? Asks the moss. The snails at the bottom turn and toss at this question. They toss and turn, their stomachs churn. Dinner time is near, a meal they must earn. Consuming waste by the cups, pints, and liters. Everyone's picky, except the bottom feeders. And the moss asks as he basks under the sun, who's the large one? Behind the sky and ocean, who sometimes causes motion. I'm sick of this commotion. I yearn for more creatures, a coral reef of features, and underwater preachers who speak the word of God in a bubble. And underneath the rubble lies the ruins of it all, the corpse of a writer in a stomach full of alcohol. The fish replies, there's no life in the skies. Believe me, moss, I have a brain and I'm wise. The only thing that matters is the jar that we're in, the science of your leaf and the mechanics of my fin. The science of your leaf and the mechanics of my fin. The science of your leaf and the mechanics of my fin.